So cut a small piece. Flatten it a little bit. So start at the lowest setting, number one, and feed it through each setting twice. So if the dough gets a little sticky, just sprinkle it with a little bit of flour. Last run, so number five. So at this point, cut it in 6 inches length, approximate, doesn't have to be exact, and then 1 inch strip. Make a slit in the middle. And open the slit, feed it through, pull, and there you have your chiacchiere.